sweet home.
Mr. Rent here?
At ease, boys. My father in his office?
He is.
Sir!
Gravener's with you.
He sends his regards. He's afraid you'll try and talk him out of retirement again.
I don't believe either of us want that.
You know, he did risk his life to get this for you.
That's Harrow's trinket. I'm sure you'll both be rewarded accordingly.
Edgar isn't some civilian looking for a medal. This is all he knows. Your institute saw to that.
My institute? This isn't about Agent Gravener, Jesse. We are on the cusp of great progress. Great change. Today's presentation is of critical importance to the family. After which...
Edgar is family.
After which, I expect you to step up to your duties here at the manor.
With all due respect, Director, I am a field agent, not a paper pusher.
You're a rentier!
Why must you always make me spoon-feed these things to you, Jesse? There are bigger things at work here than running around in caves slaying beasts. I do believe someday soon you will see it my way. And if you don't, it's my responsibility to force that change. Now, leave me be. I must prepare for the presentation.
And send someone in here to clean up this mess.
Mr. Rendier, Agent Feathers is waiting for you in the lobby.
Officially, they called it a cholera epidemic, but truth was they were dealing with a terrible outbreak of...
Train fare here cost me an arm and a leg. Sure hope it's worth it.
Mr. Rentier, you remember me?
From my first year of cadet training. Veil of Secrets.
You're just in time. The presentation should be starting soon.
What do you got for me this time?
This is huge. Did you see that airship? All the big shots from DC don't come here.
Heavy as hell.
Word is, the director's gonna show off a new version of the gauntlet. But, I mean, you didn't hear that from
Edgar me. And my father in the Civil War.
Gravener by the stables. She ain't coming yet.
I heard Gravener's finally retired.
Father in all his directorial glory. The art.
Good to see you back, sir.
Welcome home, Mr. Red Deer, sir.
Gentlemen, if you'll take your seats. And, welcome. Yeah, I'm Assistant Secretary of War, James Harrell. President Cleveland wants you to know how appreciative we are of the vital service the Rentier Institute performs, defending our great country from monsters of all shapes and sizes. He also wanted me to make sure you're not blowing all our money on Mexican Monty. But that's another conversation. Yes, quite. Well, as I say, keep up the good work. God bless you all, and God bless America.
Thank you all for gathering here tonight. It's rare we gather in such numbers, but I believe great progress calls for momentous celebration. Our efforts in the fight against the sanguisuja's spread have too often been baffled by the creature's most insidious weapon, their so-called glamours. These impenetrable illusions have allowed countless fiends to slip through our grasp for too long. That ends now. Agent Rentier, we've upgraded the standard field agent's gauntlet with something our science bots have affectionately named the Zapper. Not exactly an elegant name, but it does the trick.
When triggered, the Zapper sends out an electrical impulse that shatters any nearby sanguisuge glamours forthwith, eliminating what is not and leaving only what is.
Once finished, these new gauntlets will be distributed to cells nationwide post-haste, allowing us to sweep our respective territories for glamoured nooks and crannies. This is the beginning of a new age, gentlemen. Armed with this gauntlet, there is no way our enemy can surprise us.
rope somewhere.
Yes!
Thank Christ!
Where's my father?
Still kicking ass, last time I saw him.
Old fool thinks he's still in the field.
Listen, he wants us to destroy the archives before these assholes get their hands on it. You get to it, and I'll find Harold's pampered ass. Meet me out front.
Never thought I'd have to blow up my own house.
Traps.
Your
Joseph Warren and Great Grand. Smell the gas. Now to find my father.
Thank you. fuck is this?
Get him out of here. I got this.
Don't be cross with me, Father. I couldn't leave you at the mercy of these savages. Could you not do that, you fleshy toad? You nearly hit him.
We won't make it to Galago like this!
Move, Gravener! I order you not to let me die like that!
I almost had her. If it weren't for that old wound... Oh, Jesus Christ, don't get old, son.
Yeah, never get married. Now stop blabbing, you're gonna be fine. I know what I'm doing.
This is the key, Jesse. Don't let it out of your sight. It's all we've got. It's in your hands now.
We need to stop!
Stop? We need to get the fuck out of here!
We need to find a defensive position to hold us over till morning. Then we head to Calico.
Wife could blow this defensive position over with a wet fart.
We need the higher ground.
And that's where the sun will hit first.
I'll get the horses, and we'll stand our ground up there.
Thank you.
fast! There's more coming!
Oh, great.
How many of these guys are there?
Thank you.
that.
Just a little longer! Sun's almost up!
Jesus, how many did she send after us?
Wait!
Out of lightning?
Good thing we still got a big shiny ace up our sleeve.
Jesus fucking Christ. I don't think he's breathing.
Calico, it's around the corner. There's a doctor there. Doc, we need help.
Lewis, protocol Epsilon. Sit down and roll up your sleeve. We will save your father, Mr. Rentier.
Cell's engineer.
Virgil. Virgil only. It's an honor to finally meet you in the flesh. Sir, your gauntlet is a thing of beauty. Only a genius could...
I need that fixed. Yesterday.
I'll need a bigger lab if I'm gonna solve the mysteries of time travel, sir. I mean...
How are we doing?
Arrow needs a scapegoat. He won't leave without someone to blame for that fiasco.
Pissed off little Highborn looking for her maker's head? No one could have predicted that.
I don't think she did all that for just Abano. We're missing something. I bet my last buck we'll heal more from this Felicity tick pretty soon. I'm gonna check if Amelia needs some backup with Harrow.
Who do I have to bend over this bar and indiscreetly fuck to get some coffee around here?
What a day. See you in the briefing room.
Need to check on my gauntlet first. There must be a workshop somewhere around.
I owe you everything, Doctor.
Mr. Rentier, Mr. Harrow wants to see you as soon as you're done in the workshop.
Mr. Harrow is waiting for you.
Yeah, heard that already.
he is, the heir. When I got your goddamn gilded invitation, I expected champagne and canapes. Instead, some fang fuck broke into your headquarters and slapped you all around like a gaggle of whimpering sissies. Now the entire country is left unprotected while I stand here with my dick in my hand like an idiot. So again, could someone please tell me how the fuck did this happen?
Security services were redirected to protect our most valuable asset.
And how the fuck wasn't that me?
That was my father's call, and it was Agent Gravener's quick thinking that saved your life, sir.
For all the fucking good it'll do once I tell the Capitol that its primary defense against all kinds of monsters just collapsed.
We'll take care of it, sir.
What, from here? This place is a shithole at the edge of fucking nowhere.
And don't be fooled by our humble trappings, Secretary Harrow. Calico Cell has the highest survival rate in the Institute, as well as its very best engineer. We are your only chance of turning this around.
Then I expect a report on those tick assholes on my desk first thing, Doctor. And who the fuck are you?
Wait a minute. I'm the best engineer?
You better be, because we need this thing operational as soon as possible, before Harrow comes back to string us all up.
Harrow can suck my...
How bad is it?
Well, the glamour disruptor's fried. Then we have the insulation around the power coupling.
Can you fix it or not?
It's doable, but I'll need time. A few weeks, a month tops.
We ain't got that long. We have to be ready to take down this Felicity character when we find her.
You mean if we find them? We have no idea where to even look.
Not necessarily. To the north, there's a canyon surrounding the main trail. And the unimaginative locals call it the Devil's Pass. Now, reports mentioned possibly unknown vampiric specimens. And we chalked it down to hearsay, but now we sent our top sanguisuge expert to investigate.
I hope by expert you mean a field agent and not another bookworm.
Scott Bloom co-wrote the Institute's sanguisuge bestiary.
We need soldiers, not pencil pushers. I can't run around looking for a missing egghead, hoping that maybe he brings something to the table. When did he last report?
5 days ago.
Now let's just hope he's lost in research.
Mangled, mutilated, and ripped apart. Bloom, what did you walk into?
This species appears to possess shape-shifting abilities.
Oh, let's check this beauty out.
Assholes!
Wait for my signal!
Ready!
dead end. Fucking great. Gotta find another way. Hope I'll find some trace of Bloom. This canyon is protected like some kind of vault. What are they hiding here? Taking it. Thank you. Christ, that was tough. Starting to lose hope I'll find Bloom in one piece.
Research continues, but nothing I...
Might be that thing Bloom was looking for. Gotta find a way to hold those doors.
Thank you.
find the flying creatures most disturbing. They...
Jesus Christ, what are you?
That's mine.
Where the heck did it go? Yeah, looks like I'm getting closer to its nest. Ugh, what a stench. Your ugly ass.
That's nothing like anything I've killed before.
Bloom? Is that you down there?
Yes, it's me, but who are... Whoa. You're Jesse Renier, sir. Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisuge. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars. Apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from McCallum's sawmill.
We need to check that place out.